Here we go then, it's time to race in Mexico City, a place which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther won from third on the grid. And what of the Honda-powered cars this year? Well, Red Bull have been going strong here in recent seasons, so can they keep that record going today?
We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson.
Let's talk about Bennett.
They've had a fantastic campaign. It's been a wonderful year, and they come into this weekend's Grand Prix as a fully deserving champion.
I agree, it's been a truly impressive season, but championship or no, I don't think they'll be gently cruising around to the finish line. In fact, with points no longer a concern, there's a lot less to risk, so we may even see a more aggressive approach.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Bennett lines up on pole position, and Mick Schumacher completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Albon.
Okay, we've already won the championship, so relax and enjoy this race. That's a strong start. Well done. A new fastest lap of the race. technology is available on the MFD. You'll be on the mediums. We're leading our teammate by 4.2 seconds. Some information on Perez. They seem to have an issue. Window open. Let's box this lap. trip around now. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. To teammate behind is 17.0 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. That's 3 wins in a row. Unbelievable work.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today.
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving. Effective team strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
A show of drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting. That's for sure. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident, and assured. I've got no doubt.